So, it's been a while since I've seen my cousin Katie, so I begged my mom to have her over, and Aunt Martha said yes, so she's coming for the whole week and really excited.
Hi, Clare.
Hi.
It's been way too long, like 2 months.
Not nearly.
What?
I said, yeah.
Okay. Come on.
So, cousin Clare begged and begged her mom to have me over. And because my mom thinks Clare's so great, now I'm stuck here for an entire week with Clare, and she's moved on to this new hobby of baking.
What are you making?
Peanut butter and jelly souffle.
You can't even say souffle right, and that's not a souffle.
You want some?
No, thank you.
I'd rather make mine. Sure you don't want some of mine?
Pretty sure.
Okay, but I think it'll taste just the same. In fact, mine might taste better since it is a souffle.
Souffle.
Fine. Oh, Katie. Did I tell you? Mom said, you know how she's teaching me how to cook? Well, she said now I can make breakfast and lunch for myself. So, I'm gonna go make something, and I hope you like it.
I'm sure you will.
So, Clare, what are you making?
Oh, it's a snack. It's a secret recipe. I won't tell you what's in it, but I can guarantee it's going to amaze you.
Here, have one. Doesn't it look fancy?
It's crackers with peanut butter, banana, and American cheese.
I really think the peanut butter brings out the cheese taste.
I'm kind of full from your last snack, you know, the potatoes with whipped cream.
Well, they were really good.
Very filling.
So then after she made those horrible crackers that she somehow managed to eat, she had leftover banana pieces, so she decided to cook them in the toaster. And it caught on fire.
What are you cooking now?
I smell smoke. I'm making Katie these friendship gloves. I don't know where I got the idea. I just made it up, I guess. Anyways, I ruined the first one, so I'm gonna throw it away. Hope she doesn't mind. I mean, they are her gloves. Probably her only pair, and it's pretty cold. But she'll have this one, and it always remind her of me when she wears it. So, I really like it. I think it's so stylish.
Hey, Katie. Are you reading again?
I enjoy reading, unlike some people.
Okay, so I made you these friendship, well, I made you a friendship glove because I ruined the other one. I hope you don't mind. Anyways,
are those my gloves?
Well, that's your glove. This is my glove. I ruined the other one. Sorry. Anyways, it's to remind you that I'm your friend every time you wear it. Oh, yeah, I cut off the fingers because, I mean, it would be super boring if I just gave you a glove. I could have, like, bejeweled it, you know? But I didn't want to get that fancy. See ya.
So, later than this week, she decided to make some muffins. As usual, it didn't go well. Oven might help.
I think I'm just gonna give up cooking.
So, I finally get to go home today. This week was worse than her weekend visit because I had to put up with her with a whole week at her house instead of her just at my house for a weekend. I'm not gonna miss her.
You going?
My mom's up front.
Bye. I'll miss you.
Bye.
Oh, don't forget your friendship glove.
Right.
My friendship glove.
Yeah.
Christmas?
I think we're gonna be traveling. Bye.
See ya. Now what do I do?